This is an instructional video showing how to use MamaBirthie to perform management of shoulder dystocia. For this simulation, you will need MamaBirthie with abdomen skin, BabyBirthie and the placenta. In addition, you will need protective gloves, a syringe, towels and a cap for BabyBirthie. MamaBirthie can be used on a tabletop to demonstrate skills, but it's most effective when worn by a facilitator for simulation. Hold MamaBirthie on your front and wrap the belt around your back. Connect the clasp and tighten the belt. To place BabyBirthie in head presentation, lie the baby with the head in the pelvis and the buttocks at the fundus. The facilitator does not allow BabyBirthie to deliver and pulls the body back in slightly to demonstrate the turtle sign. Lodge the shoulder in the pelvic inlet. The learner should now prepare for delivery. Wash hands and put on gloves. The learner communicates respectfully with the mother to explain what is happening and what they are about to do. Deliver the head. Wait for external rotation of the head. The facilitator does not allow BabyBirthie to deliver and pulls the body back in slightly to demonstrate the turtle sign. Despite the contraction and pushing effort, the shoulder is not delivered. Try to deliver the shoulder. If the shoulder can't be delivered, call for help immediately.
Help, help. I need help, please.
Tell the mother what is happening and not to push. Prepare to implement maneuvers to relieve the dystocia. Position the mother appropriately on the bed. Catheterize the mother and empty the bladder. Attempt to deliver the baby using the McRoberts maneuver. Apply pressure at the pelvic brim to push BabyBirthie's shoulder downwards. If this is not successful, implement other maneuvers to deliver the baby. Turn the mother onto all fours. Once the shoulder is dislodged, deliver the rest of the body as a normal delivery. Place BabyBirthie on the MamaBirthie abdomen and dry before clamping the cord. Provide routine care for the mother and baby during the third stage of labour. Babies born with shoulder dystocia are at increased risk for needing resuscitation. They should be closely observed after birth.